Hello guys, today I'm going to discuss with you how you can navigate to particular page on the basis of page name selection. So you can see here in this report I have many pages like page 9, 10, 11, 12. You can see here page name in bottom, and in slicer I bind the some pages name like page 11, page 12, page 13 till page 15, right? And if you notice, if I select page 15 and then I click to button, so I successfully navigate to page 15. Now I'm going to select page 14 and after that I click to button. See, now I'm in page 14, and after that I select page 11 and then I click to button. See, now I'm in page 11, right? So how you will achieve this? So for this you have to create one table with all pages name and make sure your enter page name and original page name should be same, otherwise it will give you error or maybe you will not navigate to relevant page. So let's start. Click to table, and here we will enter all pages name. So suppose I enter page 8, then page 9, and then page 10, right? And I change the column name, page name, and then I change the table name, page navigation, okay, and then click to load. So it will take a few seconds to save your changes. So you can see here page navigation table has been successfully created with single column name page name. Now go to the page 8, and here we will take one slicer. So I drag one slicer, see, and in that slicer I drag page name. Okay, so you can see here I have page 10, 8 and 9, right? Now I need one blank button, so go to the insert tab and then click here, and from here click to blank. So you can see here this is blank button, and now enable the button text and write the button text go, okay, and after that we will create one measure. So just right click your data set name and then click to new measure, and here we will get slicer selected value using selected value dex function. So I simply write selected value and then I enter the page name. So my page name is this one and then close the bracket. Okay, so this dex function returns the selected page name. Then I change the measure name, and my measure name is page selection, okay, and then click to commit. After that select the button and go to the action and select page navigation, and then click to the function tab, and from here select your measure. This is my measure, so I select page selection measure and then click to OK. Okay, so after that copy both visual from here and then paste to page 9, because in page 9 we need both button and slicer, and same in page 10 we need both slicer and button, right? Okay, so now we successfully implement all functionality. So now see, right now I'm in page 10 and I'm selecting page 8 from slicer and then I click to go. So you can see I successfully navigate to page 8, and after that I select page 9 and then I click to go. See, now I'm in page 9, and again I select page 10 and then I click to go. See, I'm successfully navigate to page 10. So using one table and selected value dex function, we can easily achieve this, right? Thank you guys.